Welcome back to what may be the very final episode of the Crisis Core stream. I fully intend on beating the main story on this fine tonight. We are in the final chapter. Got a handful of missions to do yet.
Oh yeah!
How's that happening? Serious. Oh yeah. I should really swap out that nail. No. Find something. What? Oh. No. We're gonna try that. If I don't like it, I'll just load another save.
Activating combat mode.
Not that I need it at the moment. But everything I have seen online and on Reddit, especially, told me I would be wise to invest in. To invest in getting costly fun.
Heads up! This is gonna sting! Taking you down a oh no, you don't! Here we go!
Great, we'll do that. Great, we got some of that path.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Heads up. Gonna love this. Taking you down if oh no you don't. Bye now. Gonna love this. Taking you down if this is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Fucker. I had debated on whether or not I was going to do the stream early on in the day, like roughly around 3 p.m., or if I was going to wait until this evening. And seeing as I don't work my part-time job tomorrow, I decided to go the evening route.
Activating combat mode.
Then run away.
Activating combat mode. Oh.
Bull. Even with their dumbass barrier, I was still doing beast cannon. Then speed it up with electrocute. Yeah, we'll do mission slay. I've had about enough of that. If I have any left over, I'll just do a bonus episode or some shit. Whether it's streamed or recorded for YouTube exclusively. Kinda like it when there's minimal treasure to hunt down.
Taking you down a bit, enough! Hands up! Gonna love this! Taking you down a bit,
these guys
enough.
Used to give me trouble all the fucking time.
This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Well, not all of them. The few times I ran into them, they'd be...
Activating combat mode.
Here we go! Gonna love this! How about this? That's enough! Heads up! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Not bad. I think a lot of the shit that I have done already was meant to be saved for around now. If you notice, I did a bunch of, like, level 10 shit. And here we are back to, like, level 5 and 6. Which, that's fine.
Activating combat mode.
But that shit, yeah. World of Monsters, and it was only one. Quake, which we've already got. I know, I had mentioned Reddit a little bit ago. Now I'm on Reddit a lot more than I should be. I fucking love Reddit. Someone had made a post saying where they were at and what level they were. I was kind of fucking jealous. Like, man, that sounds fucking nice. I believe I was over leveled by that point. Oh, you bitch. And that's entirely my fault for over-leveling. I tend to do that in a lot of games that I play. For the most part, I don't mind the grind.
Bye now. Oh no, you don't. Here we go. Gonna love this. Heads up. That's enough. This'll do.
Hey, Zong. So you have no problem bombing this village? Cause I have a big problem with it.
All evidence of misconduct must be erased. As a Turk, I must enforce company policy.
That excuse again.
Remember if I've seen that one or not.
Oh, yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Well, if I hadn't, I have now. As you can see, pretty close to being done with all the DMW shit, other than Genesis. I have got a lot to go for him, I think. Pretty happy about that.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
I've had a blast playing this game so far, though. Like, I don't know if I would call it one of my favorite Final Fantasy games of all time. Like, it's up there, probably in my top 10 for sure. 8 is my all-time favorite. Don't give a shit if the story is problematic. But I went on and on about 8 before.
Conflict resolved.
And I am pretty certain everyone is fucking sick of hearing me talk about why I like
it.
No, 5 is another favorite of mine. I have like the job system. Traffic is another good example of that. Oh, you punch. Not escaping that easily. No, today at my part-time job, I'm really fucking late to this party, like 8 years late, I think. I started listening to the Ultima Final Fantasy podcast. I can only listen to my music for so long before getting bored of it. Especially since son of a bitch. How you wanna fucking do it?
Conflict resolved.
Later.
One shot you, you're gonna almost kill me. When I drive for like Uber and DoorDash and shit, I exclusively listen to music. If I listen to a podcast or an audiobook, I'm going to get extremely irritated if I have to keep interrupting it. Monsters are nothing. But I was saying something or another. I'm sure I'll remember it at some point.
Activating combat mode.
Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
No death for.
Oh, yeah.
Well, no death for me. No casting death for you. Thank you very much.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now.
Yes, that's right. Use Fire God.
That's enough. Heads up. This is gonna sting. How about this? That's enough.
Not bad.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. This'll do.
You know what? I'm gonna mug you just for the hell of it.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Didn't even really want whatever the hell you had. Felt like mugging you. feel like that is one of the most American things I can do. Where the fuck? There it is. Never mind. Goddamn bird. You son of a bitch. You knocked that off. Do a exclamation point marker. That way we can refer back to this. And I can clip it. And we can have that as a clip. We'll just have to like rewind a couple of seconds, but very useful for when I think I'm gonna need to look for something. The VII mission shouldn't be an issue at all. Two things.
Combat mode.
You fuck.
How about this? Oh no, you don't.
Ha! Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Gonna electrocute them, but those are thunderbirds. That would not do jack shit to those birds. They like thunder. They like being electrocuted. That is their kink.
Activating.
Do not shame them for it. We'll punch them to that. Back here, birdie. You son of a bitch!
Taking you down a path. Enough. Here we go. Oh no, you don't.
Come on, give me a fucking DMW image.
Bringing out the big guns.
Well, that's not
concentrate.
Quite what I wanted, but it'll work. Lightning ring. Lots of
activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Electric shit here. No, come back. Not like that though. Come on, DMW.
Better run for it.
The power of soldiers.
All right, here comes the big one.
Go the way of the dinosaurs.
How about this?
So didn't kill you, that's kind of impressive. Alas, that was not enough to save that goddamn bird.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. The end. Later.
Conflict resolved.
Level 75.
Activating combat mode.
A lot of them. Down the block.
The end. Huh? Bringing out the big guns.
Concentrate.
Clean that one.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
I don't even like most of the shit that I'm getting from these specific missions. I already have it, or I have no plans of using it. But again, it is likely because I am over-leveled and did a bunch of shit the game wasn't expecting me to do. Sure, it gave me the option to. It probably didn't fucking think I'd be able to pull it off. Little did the developers know, I'm really fucking stubborn.
Later.
Conflict resolved.
Got him.
Right. Take the detour. Hopefully there's treasure. There is. There's treasure. There's treasure. Let's get the treasure.
Activating combat mode.
If I didn't already have it, that would be okay. Treasure.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Fuck. Sons of bitches.
This'll do. Oh no, you don't.
Oh, yeah. HP up plus is coming along nicely.
Activating combat.
God damn it.
How about this? Gonna love this. Taking you down a peg. That's enough. This'll do. Gonna love this.
Damn, we're good.
Yeah.
Defeating enemies that were way stronger than.
Activating combat mode.
See that? I punched him right in the ball. Then they were down for the count.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Yeah, out of my way.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat
There's
mode.
There's the three. You son of a fuck. My MP.
How about this? This is gonna sting. Oh
Conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
Taking a bath.
Activating combat mode.
Those little
things. Oh no, you don't. Here we go. Gonna love this. Heads up. That's enough. Here we go. Gonna love this. Heads up. That's enough. How about this? Oh no, you don't. Oh
Conflict
yeah.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Always a good idea to take them out before they can do their dumbass little gravija.
Activating combat
mode. It's actually a very good spell. I like that one quite a bit. I just don't like it. Use on me.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Before I got this punching attack, that's what I'd use on the movers. And it worked pretty well. It was kind of time consuming, but yeah, it worked well for the most part. I think I had counted them last night after I was done streaming. I had like 30 some missions before I was done with all of them, one of which is the super boss Minerva.
Activating combat
and
mode.
Not gonna lie, I am very intimidated by just thinking about attempting that. I don't know if I'll actually be able to pull it off or not.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Usually I don't really get intimidated with video games.
Conflict resolved.
Fuck it. We check that out. Alright, HP limit is at 64814 at the moment.
Activating combat mode.
We got
later.
Okay. So, I don't know if you noticed or not, but when I use possibly punch, my hit point dipped a bit.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
So,
activating combat mode.
That is something to keep an eye on.
Oh yeah.
Resolved.
But you can do a lot of fucking damage that way too.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
And first.
Got him.
Like, even if you miss, it'll take some of your hit points, but if you're certain that you'll win the battle and won't run into any nasty surprises, it is a good one. That's what I have been told. We are checking it out. I'll decide if it's a good materia for me. No doubt in my mind, it's one of the better ones in the game. But whether I am able to use it effectively or not is a whole different thing. Straight for now. I want the treasure.
Activating combat mode.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh, yeah. Resolved.
One of them. Another. Ah, fuck. You sons of bitches. I'm so fucking excited for Rebirth. So I've been doing a lot of things. I almost always do a lot of things, especially if I am at work. And as I was saying last night, I am confident Zach and Sisne will be playing a larger role in Rebirth. For fuck's sake, the name is Rebirth. And granted, well,
activating combat mode.
I don't want to say too much. Ooh! Heartless needle attack. Fucking cool. Got remedy.
Conflict resolved.
Yeah, cause I don't know who knows the storyline for Crisis Core and who doesn't.
Combat mode.
Don't want to be the guy that spoils a bunch of shit.
Got him.
There we are. Oh yeah. We've got enough gil to buy any potions we may or may not use.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
The end.
I've heard that if you break your HP, that it won't deduct any
conflict resolved.
Any of your hit points. A new mission. Shot. Well, we will likely have the loop.
Activating combat mode.
Back, you little fucker.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
That.
Activating combat mode. Treasure. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Oh, what are them? All right.
Activating combat mode.
Ah, fuck. Okay. You son of a bitch. Junon souvenir. Oh, last night I was having a hell of a time against one of those fuck. I think it was a more dangerous one. I think it was a level 10. I like have at least one of everything for shit like that. Definitely gonna be making another save just in case I fucked up crafting possibly punch and need a do-over.
Yeah.
Stay still, you little fuck. God damn it, let me mug you. There we are.
Conflict resolved.
Later. Oh yeah.
Trying to steal your shit.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. That's enough. This'll do.
That.
Cisne?
What are you doing here?
Dunno. I was just told to take leave at Del Sol. And you?
Good timing. My supervisor gave me leave as well. So I figured I should take in a little sun.
My leave wasn't an order from the director.
Leave is leave. Forget about work. Spread your wings a little. Well, see ya.
Wings and feathers. I've had enough. Good timing, huh?
Brace yourself!
You can do it, Zap.
Yeah, I'm on! Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
What level? Think. We will. Fucking options, you guys. We'll hold off on that. Hold off on that and find another materia that we would like to level. I'm thinking Moogle power. And it cheat the system a bit. And it's not even really cheating the system, it's part of the fucking thing. Alright, better put a marker. Put a marker, we can make compilations of all this shit. Have it as my welcome video on the YouTube channel.
Here we go. This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Okay, so it will still take your HP, even if you do break it. Not the worst thing in the world. On this.
You're in for it now.
Good luck.
Thanks. Heads up. That's enough. This'll
that'll do. This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, no, 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 no. Did not want to abort the mission. No abort missions here.
Activating combat mode.
Try now. Gotta love this. Here we go. That's enough. How about this? This is gonna sting. Try now. That's enough. This'll do.
Wow. They really did a number on this place.
The other Turks and I will track their movements. After that, it's all up to you.
Yeah, you got it.
Better run for it!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Gotta love this. Heads up.
Oh, no, you don't.
Later.
Or maybe I do. Maybe you do blow up still. Regardless, it wasn't enough to take me out. We'll see. Royal Crown.
Activating combat mode.
Not for long.
How about this? Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Fuck it. I don't care about the other treasure.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Of course you get fucking invincible at, like, right as the fight ends.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Combat mode.
Down. There goes number three.
Oh yeah.
Phoenix sounds, that'll be good. Item that I don't
activating combat mode
need or want. Oh, look at the little bomb. Oh, God damn you guys. Stay the fuck out of my way. You sons of bitch. Oh, it's the voice. Oh. Come on.
Better run for it.
Good luck.
Conflict resolved.
The end.
Mission. Who would have guessed? Here we are. Now we're getting some higher level ones again. Nines and tens. Maybe there will be a challenge.
Activating combat mode.
Not yet.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. Oh
Conflict
yeah.
Conflict resolved.
I thought you could only get that at the beginning. Fucking liars.
Activating combat mode.
Fault. I should have healed instead of trying to rush it.
Activating combat mode.
Soldier, find your own business. Doug.
Nope.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I'll be right back, everybody. Thank you.
Right, I'm Bass. Another new. Let's fucking do it. Get the new shop, that is. Don't need any of you deviants getting the wrong idea here.
Activating combat mode.
I bet you are.
Oh yeah.
Oh conflict fuck yeah, resolved. Mingle powers mastered. Good, maybe it'll start showing up. That's what I'm really after here. If that shows up, that means
activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Our possibly punch will be all taken care of.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then they were
oh,
conflict
yeah.
resolved.
Motherfucker. No treasure.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now. Oh no, you don't. This'll do.
So this is the slot.
And
it's time for it now.
That.
Good luck.
Thanks.
You son of a bitch, I was about to look at the map.
How about this? Gotta love this. Ha! Bye now. Oh no, you don't. Heads up. This is gonna sting.
Conflict
oh, yeah.
resolved.
That away. Right. That. So, on Steam earlier, I purchased the Final Fantasy XIII trilogy. So I've got it on the PlayStation 3. Until I purchase an HDMI splitter, I cannot do any streams with my PlayStation 3, which is a shame. So I've got a shit ton of Tales of games for that. I'm kind of fucking irritated that there's no way to turn off HDCP on that. Not that yet. Wait. There we go. We'll have the energy after this, even though we already had energy. And we will get to story stuff eventually. I'm not bullshitting when I say we're finishing this fucking game tonight.
Activating combat mode.
That I'm finishing this game. Maybe you guys are too. I don't know if you're playing this game.
Combat resolved.
No one ever tells me what they're playing. I mean, I don't think I've ever really requested that info from anyone. So why the hell would they? But still, you little bitch.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
I think I'll draw the next battle.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now. this. Here we go. This is gonna sting. Bye now. Oh no, you don't. Better run for it.
Really, I just want Moogle power to pop up.
Here we go. Gonna love this. Bye now. That's enough. Taking you down a peg. Gonna love this. Bye now. That's enough. Heads up. Oh no, you don't. Taking you down a peg.
Our hit points aren't.
Here we go.
Really an issue right now.
Taking you down a peg. Oh no, you don't. Heads up. This is gonna sting.
We can afford to do shit like this.
Oh no, you don't. This'll do. This is gonna sting. How about this? Gonna love this. Bye now. This is gonna sting. Here we go. That's enough. This'll do. Oh no, you don't.
One goddamn thing.
Taking you down a peg.
Fuck it.
Conflict resolved.
It'll show up eventually.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. How about this?
He killed himself! He killed himself! That was his 13th reason. Okay, I'm going the right way. I was like, wait a fucking minute.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down a peg! That's enough! How about this? Gonna love this!
Come on. No! I don't want the fucking Cactar!
Brace yourself!
I want the goddamn Moogle, for fuck's sake! Moogle, so I can't. Whoa, whoa, hold on now. This is the wrong way. The Moogle, so I can get the shit leveled up without having to do the work myself.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Bye now. This is gonna sting. Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
Oh, one of them.
Activating combat mode.
No, physical. Does.
Conflict resolved.
No
oh,
max
yeah.
For costly punch. Count how many missions we've got left. 6, 12, 8, 24, 25. 25. Okay, we'll add more left than I thought. I don't know how the hell I counted 30. only an hour. That's not so bad.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Oh no, you don't! Here we go. Heads up! That's enough! Here we go. Hot! Taking you down a peg. This is gonna sting. Heads up! Gonna love this. How about this? This is gonna sting. Here we go. Oh no, you don't! Bye now!
Give me the fucking Moogle.
Gonna love this. This'll do. That's enough. Heads up. Gonna love this. Here we go. This is gonna sting.
Right. And then I got sick of that bullshit fuckery. Edges.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Later.
Maybe I'll skip through a lot of this shit. Go to M9. Do some shit that might pose a threat to me. Like I said, I can always do a little bonus episode if I need to. Yeah, there we go.
Bringing out the big guns.
Conflict resolved.
Ah, they weren't mastered though. Probably because it was only a level 1. No matter. That still makes it so it's less work for me in the long run. Is really what I'm going for here. Open sesame. High jump. Fucking useless to me right now. Platinum bangle.
Activating combat mode.
Got. Ooh. One hit KO, huh?
Activating combat mode.
Oh, you cunt. Good, these things are one-shotting.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Bye now! This'll do! How about this?
Ah! Fucker. I don't mind that they're one-shotting me. I just don't like it when they...
Activating combat mode.
Do it, roundabout manner. Like that, when I am winding up for an attack, so you can't cancel them, mind you. As far as I know, anyway.
Activating combat mode.
Fucker. You little bitch. God damn you. Stay still, damn it.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
What if we got to level 100 before going on the story? How crazy would that
be? Activating combat mode.
Not very. You little bitch. Name is that for an attack? Long in us.
Activating combat mode.
Bait him into doing that attack. So
activating
a stupid name
mode.
For an attack, that stands for I was going for.
You're in for it now.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Resolved.
dual cast. That'll be good. If I can find it, there we are. Minute. We don't really need it currently. Could have done that a while ago, actually. There we go. How the hell that kept missing that little fucking Roomba looking fuck beyond me. Right, so Mug and Costly Puncher now. Maxed out, AP up, which we almost, which we did just fucking equip. Almost maxed out. I think we're gonna get rid of Mug for now in favor of something. I know. Do dual cast. That's what. Get that fucking leveled.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Three strikes, yeah. You're out, fucker. Ooh, getting to 10 star missions now, huh?
Activating combat mode.
So soon. Around, are they?
Conflict resolved.
Got him.
I like it. Should take a look at the equipment. We'll keep going that way for now. Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
I don't think so.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Use brute strength to get through everything. God damn it. Not that I dislike battles, I just don't like watching every 2 seconds. How are these things? I know they're
activating combat mode.
Variations of Genesis, but invincible while we've got it.
Here we go.
I'm Zach. What's your name?
Better run for it.
Is this the end?
Taking you down a peg. Oh no, you don't. How about this? This is gonna sting. Bye now. Gonna love this. Ha!
Great. Got AP up again. What we want to put with it. I'll figure that out later. Now we will do just gonna keep it how it is for now.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Ah, we're... Oh! Thought we were fucked.
Bye now. This is gonna sting. Heads up. Gonna love this. Taking you down if that's enough.
Complete resolve.
Oh yeah.
Hate that move with a passion. Anything that stunned me was fucking dumb.
Activating combat mode.
But now we get it when I don't really fucking need it. That's right, flee. And we're fucked. Because of my own carelessness. swear to God, these goddamn birds kill me more than anything else in this fucking game.
Activating combat mode. Combat mode.
Out of the way. Oh, no more birds. For fuck's sake. Oh. You son of a bitch. I don't think I really needed that. I think my materia is pretty leveled up at the moment.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
That worked out really well, actually. Okay, dual cast leveled properly.
do.
Oh no, you don't. Taking you down a peg. Gonna love this. Heads up. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, there's not even a treasure chest down here. What a dip. God damn it, not cool. At all. Neither is this.
Bring out the big guns.
Hate says I don't care about it, so we are skipping here. Uh-oh. Fuck! God damn it. Right side, at least I don't have fucking Kate Sith thing on my record now. I mean, I've gotten past it. It's one less.
Resolved.
Activating combat.
Thank you for promoting the socials. Rank 1 as a gaming profile, even if you don't look at my profile on rank 1, I think, if you like video games, which, if you're on Twitch, I am relatively certain that you do, definitely check out rank 1. I know there should be a little icon on the screen to quickly pull up my profile. I think it's a neat app. Well, it's not app, but social. And YouTube has almost all my old stuff. Just for the hell of it. My Twitter account is technically still active. I am no longer on Twitter. Twitter's fucking dumb. We got something similar to it. I just don't have a link. I don't remember what the app is called. I can look at it, but I'm not going to. Little bitches. Hate having to play keep away. It's only effective strategy against the fuck.
Brace yourself.
Combat mode.
Out of the way.
Oh, shit. Miscalculated that.
Conflict resolved.
I'm gonna finish the current set of missions that I'm on. So M9 4s. That sounds about right. 4. M9 whatever the fuck. And then I'll probably do story.
Activating combat mode.
And then depending on what you guys want, I can either just record myself finishing off the mission at a later date, so likely tomorrow, in all honesty. Or I can live stream it, as those missions are going to include Minerva.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
But I will leave that decision up to the audience. If I don't hear anything, then I will decide by tomorrow. If I do go that route, when the video inevitably gets uploaded to YouTube, I will probably splice them together.
Activating
if I'm feeling ambitious
mode.
Anyway. Yeah, that way the stream doesn't go on ridiculously late tonight.
Mind and body acting.
I don't think I've seen this one yet.
So, what do you think? Pretty good, right?
You're focusing just for the sake of it. Your true power hasn't been released.
Yeah, it didn't feel quite the same as before.
You need to learn to find the right zone in your mind. If you can't do that, you won't make first.
Seriously?
I have.
You're in for it now!
Prove your honor to me!
Oh, yeah! Conflict resolved.
Bang. We got a precious watch. Gotta figure out what the fuck I'm streaming after this game. not as in tonight, but I know I was saying something about January being James Bond month. Do I really feel like playing those games? Is the real thing. Question. You know, question is. I feel like playing some of them, certainly not all of them.
Activating combat mode.
By the time you get to this point in the game, you're likely going to have a ridiculous amount of kill. A ludicrous amount. So
activating combat mode.
You can just replan it both as you go. Tempting. What does it do? Oh, worry. Gotcha. Right. Oh, holy shit. Okay, we'll do that. Wait, can we combine that with something? That would be fucking cool. 310%. Fuck, that is tempting. So many goddamn options.
Activating combat mode.
You little fucker. You're not Danny Phantom, but disappearing. Oh god. That is fucking intimidating.
Wait, what's his name? Does Song wear that suit everywhere he goes?
Were you hoping to see him in swimming trunks?
No, just wondering if he gets hot.
What's the holdup? Let's go.
Aren't you hot?
Better run for it!
That was the final one I needed.
You can this do man. It, Zach.
Cisne? Yeah, I'm having problems. If only the Turks were helping me look.
Not together. We should look separately.
One.
You can do it.
Shit, shit, shit. God damn it. Piece of fucking shit.
Activating combat mode.
Fucker. You're first. Good, I still got progress for that. Just need Sephiroth, Cloud, and Genesis. Then we'll have all of them. the lesson that you could all learn from that battle that just happened is that I'm vindictive and will go out of my way to attack or to single out enemies in these games that I feel have specifically wronged me. Them? That's ridiculous. Not in a bad way either.
Activating combat mode.
I wish she could see this.
Yep.
Better run for it.
I came all this way, and there isn't even a single treasure. Huh. Not gonna do that, but nice to see what I could do if I wanted. Think swap for energy. Right, get a few of them going. Don't think I'll actually use them, but can't hurt to level them.
Activating combat mode.
yourself.
Is this the...
Kills just him alone. Right.
Activating combat mode.
Motherfucker. Get out of here, fucker. Get fucked. God damn you, stay the fuck out of my way. Nope. Oh, you gotta be fucking shitting me. Stupid fucking game and goddamn combat. Well, combat's fine, but targeting isn't. Not good enough, but I think... Well, it was. I still fucked up.
Combat mode.
not enough potion, huh? That hasn't happened in a while.
Activating combat mode.
Fucking A. A mission that just wouldn't end. Every other goddamn step in this goddamn hellhole. Out of my fucking lawn. Oh!
How about this?
I really don't like the goddamn targeting in this game. It glitches way too fucking much when you don't want it to.
Hey, you hear it?
Good luck.
Thanks.
I get it. It was designed with like the PSP in mind, not PlayStation 4. But just make it less irritating. Not that that was a difficult mission. It was more so just time consuming. Thank you.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Doesn't seem so bad. What the hell is that then? It reminds me of those toys from Toy Story where like there's the really big one and inside of it there's a slightly smaller one. And it's like a whole family of them. Oh! They do operate like that, alright. Hey, fuck off. That wasn't bad at all. Oh, yeah. Fucking second, third class soldiers. Well, 18, 24, 8. Yeah, that'll be a bonus episode or something. Good. Instead, we will continue with the main story. Wait, no. I went the wrong way. I do like
that. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Oh, combat yeah. Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Fuck out of my way.
Resolved.
point to this room, or? Them.
Activating combat mode.
Dumb, but okay.
Marco? I need a key.
Can't you just use Alt? To do.
Oh,
yeah. Yes.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
God damn it. Got it, it's Mako. Shut the fuck up about Mako now. Oh. About to say, I think there's one more treasure chest. Just... Fuck it, this might wind up becoming the interlude episode. Missing any treasure chests in here now?
Combat mode.
No, no more. For fuck's sake. Do the rest tomorrow. happens when you wake up at 7 a.m. on it. Right, so... it's kind of sort of the finale. Good part of it, not a whole hell of a lot. Did more missions than anything. Hey, at least there's audio for them. So, thank you everyone for tuning in. I think I'll do more tomorrow evening instead of the morning. Probably around like 6 or 7, so tune in for that. But until then, everyone.